Now the last two settings here, delete, allows us to delete a single file or all files within this folder. We've already looked at the input settings, but there's probably a few things that we need to look at in the record settings.